Happy anniversary. Thank you sa tanan. Di mo sacrifice para sa tuwa ang pamilya. See you soon. Thank you. I love you.
Pwede ka na mo ma-disturb, ma'am, kajud. Sana all. So, ma'am, first of all, kami din, Janessa, online shop from the Pollock City. Yes! Og nami din karon para magatod og surprise sa gugma og mga regalo sa imuha, ma'am, kay na-special nga tao na kahinumdum ni mo today. And of course, ka na nga special nga tao, gusto niya ipa-feel iyang love and care bisag na siya sa layo. And of course, ma'am, yes, para ma-feel po ni mo unsa ka special karong adlawan, of course, gusto niya i-greet. Yes. Oh, i-greet ka og happy, happy anniversary. Wow. Pakpak po. Thank you. Yan. So, ma'am, sakay. Anniversary balloons. Palihong midawat, ma'am. Happy anniversary. Wow. And of course, naakay. Fresh flower bouquet with chocolate. Wow! Nasin maglisod ka o kwan, ma'am. Okay na, ma'am. Kaya pa? Yes! And last but not the least, naakay Winnie the Pooh. Yay! Aside sa mga nadawat ni mo, ma'am, na ay special message ang sender. Akong basahon, ma'am, ha?
I love being married. It's so great to find that one special person you want to annoy for the rest of your life. I will always be your number one bully, your number one enemy, but I will always be your best friend who will always be there for you. Growing old with you is the best thing I could ever dream of. So I will continue to gather all my strength to love you. Happy anniversary, Mommy. I love you from here to Pinas. P.S. ni Jerry Lim. Dito ay umaga at dyan ay gabi. Ang oras natin ay magkasalunga. Aking hapunan ay yung umagahan. Ngunit kahit na anong mangyayari, balang araw ay makapiling ka. See you soon. Yan, happy anniversary. So, ma'am, gikan si mong husband nga layo-layo, nga dyan sa layo. Unsa may gusto nyo may hatag na minsan ni sir, no?
Unsa manikoy? Kuan ka na. Thank you. Daddy, thank you sa surprise. And then, okay. Well, salamat and happy anniversary. Thank you sa tanan. Di mo sacrifice para sa ato ang pamilya. See you soon. Thank you. I love you.
So, ma'am, wala pa tanaw man, ma'am. Kaya aside sa message ni sir na apoy nagpadala o message ni mo, ma'am.
To our parents, happy anniversary. Never apologize for what you couldn't give us, but we know that you gave all you could. Never regret what might have been, as we are happy enough with what was. Never think that because sometimes we got mad at decisions you made for me, that we did not understand that you were only thinking us. There's no word to describe what you mean to us. There's no one that could replace both of you. There's no imagination that we would be without you. We are sorry to make you sad and disappointed. In the end, we just want to say a massive thank you and sorry. We promise that one day we can make you proud. We'll always love you and support you both deeply in our hearts. Happy anniversary to our best parents. We love you always and forever. Lex, Bri, and Third. Yan. So, ma'am, basi na kayo yung message po sa nag-atati mo kong anak po, ma'am, no? Yan. Okay. So, message. Naka-reply ato, ma'am.
Lahoy, marang tanig artista nga. Wala ba yun, Ran? Thank you sa mga anak. Alexa, Brian, 3D. Know that whatever happens, always remember that ako, si Daddy na para sa inyo. Thank you for being so thoughtful. Again, thank you sa akong bana. Muna wala pa siya natulog kay Nanay Shaggy. Kulat. Sige ako ingon nga, katulog na siya. Niya na kay Buad. Padaw siya ganukap. Tanaw padaw siya boxing.
Buwat kayo.
Thank you.
Okay, so ma'am, once again,
ano yung mga bata ka hindi ay? Buhag ni mama.
Yan.
If you're asking, do I love you this much? I do.